brought me to my point. You're fired.
What? You could have softened me up a bit for that one.
But before you say something you might regret, on behalf of the Insight Company, I would like to offer you a new job.
What? Why couldn't you have just said you were giving me a promotion like a nice boss man?
The look on your face was worth it.
Really had me going there. I thought maybe one of your daughters had slandered me.
Why would they do that?
No. Well, they wouldn't. I was just